Frank.
Probably just background noise. They keep updating this game and not fixing the matchmaking for friends.
Mm-hmm.
It's annoying as hell.
Maybe that's gonna help since I'm closer level to you.
Might just go back and host my lobby. We've gotten way faster than this.
Yeah. Apparently cheating on the download zone is better than actually being in the download zone. Maybe I should actually change my download zone too to the States or Canada or something.
I change it to Toronto.
To Toronto, Canada.
Indeed.
Canada, eh?
Ready up? I'm gonna do like 10 more tries and then I'm just gonna switch to mine. Slam.
I don't see how it doesn't work though, because you think about it, all it would take is one person to try to play as a killer and we'd all go in his lobby. I just don't understand that.
Yeah, but they first have to put everybody who's single into the game and then worry about friends games. You know, so killer don't get players who are on comm and shit.
Gotcha.
They have it so hard from before. When you can't fucking juke a rank 20 killer, that says something about removing the escape zones and shit. I mean, you don't have to have infinites, but fucking give us pallets and shit that we can put down on windows to jump over.
That's true.
No. We're gonna like make half of the map, no pallets, no nothing. Just like trees and rocks, because you know, those stop killers in some magical way because Harry Potter is standing behind one and Levy Corpus's ass when he comes close.
I'm gonna host one.
Okay, host one.
There you
are. I'm right here where I am. I should probably maybe do something active. Or I could just sit inside.
You gotta invite your friend, man. Ego.
Excuse me, I was just looking at my Facebook. Why was it so easy when there were only two of us?
Now we have cheaters in our team.
Probably.
Come on, Igor. Step up your game.
I'm just watching a girl getting slapped by those living statues that stand in the street.
Oh god, why?
I don't know, she was like, oh, I'm gonna be so cool, I'm gonna poke her while she's standing still, and she like poke, 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 and slam! 5 across the eye. Hopefully I will fucking make this game like push ready once and then stay ready to fucking get into the game instead of getting fucking.
Looks like somebody's under a blanket. Or somebody's moving a dead body behind them. Oh, this is depressing. Did you speak to Gummy today?
Hmm?
Have you spoke to Gummy today?
Yeah, I did. She's gonna go early to bed, but she's gonna try and do some gaming before she does.
Okay, it's almost been 20 minutes, so I might bail.
Yeah, I'm kind of considering it too. I'm kind of considering doing a Brexit.
Oh, nice.
Okay, one more try. It just takes way too long.
Sorry guys, I'd love to play with you, but this is just a bit too much.
Too much.
Maybe hopefully next time.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, maybe when the game fixes its shit.
Yeah, yeah. When, if. Alright, check later.
See you later.
Bye.
Bye.
Alright. You're gonna make a lobby?
Yeah, these guys are so quiet. It's like me and anyone's in the call.
It's like, you wanna talk or?
Oh, I think they were young lads though.
Yeah.
Where are you? There you are.
I'm right here.
Oops. Yay.
Maybe it was them.
I don't know. So I didn't see why they need the fucking hat. Get prestige on every character. What's the point? This is nothing to work for.
I don't know if I should go with White or with this guy.
Whatever you choose.
Because I mean, I do have a bit better perks with White, even if I don't have Saboteur.
Give her some points on Dwight and just send him Jake's way. Get your map freak on. What have we got? 17, 18, teddy bear.
Hopefully it's not like some high rank killer and high level because of me. Because I've been getting like rank 5 and lower lobbies a lot. I mean, that's not fun. Mm-hmm. Oh look, right next to it is a chainsaw guy. Is that you in the basketball thingy next to me?
No, you know what I wear, man. By the oh my god, Claudette, get away from me! I'm by the hill. Wee.
Me too. I'm by the hill. There you are.
I see the killer. Headed this way. Whoa, did you fucking see him fly over that hill?
That was awesome. Oh! Shoot your ass. There's not a fucking window even close, thank you, and nothing to... Oh, but there's a pallet.
Go.
Dude,
fucking launched up that hill.
Huh?
That dude launched off that hill.
Inside the house.
Generator 2 is starting.
so...
I'm heading towards the house then.
No, he left.
He's in the house. You can see him walking in.
How the fuck did he come from there? Oh, fuck. Well, no, go get away. Do some generators.
Oh, well, I'm gonna go to the one upstairs.
He's going right for it. Oh, okay.
Ah, that's really gonna bring at me.
Yeah, he's gonna put him right there. And he's gonna camp, so just do the generator upstairs, actually. He's standing right in front of me, so.
Seriously?
He's not, I mean, he's like keeping an eye on me all the time. So no, don't come. Just do the check.
Not me, that's everyone. I'm upstairs.
Just walking around. So don't make my death.
Not dead with you, he's with me. I know, he's upstairs with me. I bet he left. What the fuck?
Yeah, he's coming down.
He's quite paranoid that
day. Yeah, I'm just gonna check.
You ain't gonna get fucking shit points for that. Oh, it's blood out.
I mean, why would you waste time on me when there are three inside the house? Oh my god, what a fuck.
He's 1,000 points.
He's just going around me. He's not doing anything. I mean, he's not even trying to chase the one that's downstairs. I mean, she's right next to him. That's good to watch him. Oh my god, that guy is such a fucking noob. It's fucking unbelievable. You have fucking
Oh my god, I didn't see him out there.
How the fuck? Come on, kitty.
I thought he was still with you!
Well, I'm kind of dead, so why would he be?
I don't know. I didn't... Oh, that left path.
He has... Let's see what he has. He's rank 20 and he has Monster's Shrine, you know? How the fuck does he have 9,300 points?
I'm just looking at you.
You get points for that. Oh no, this is the old one.
He's probably got like fucking 5,000 at the moment.
I can't fucking even spectate now.
Back.
So fucking.
Oh, somebody's raided all the chests. I want to find a fucking medkit. That's probably the most shittest killer you could be.
Those other people called
Teddy Bear and Ryan Boy.
So Slugabed, I guess, is the killer from Canada. He has a whole 43 hours played in this game. So yeah, Canada.
You know you're gonna get all the Canadians because I've changed the host. You're gonna have to suck.
That's the fucking worst color ever. Yeah, he got me. Ooh. What is he doing now? Is he trying to chase somebody or is he just running around like a fucking idiot?
He's chasing somebody in the distance, so I'm gonna heal when the generator comes on and I'm gonna fucking leave these guys.
Man, I wish I could.
Got one. Goodbye, Ryan.
Annoying when they should fucking fix this so I can spectate him.
Is he taking him? Oh thank god, I'm right next to the gate.
anybody else getting camped?
One died. He got fucking camped to the extreme like you did, and the other one is refusing to leave because I'm near the hatch.
It's that kind of douche.
Where they hit their toolbox. Come on, idiot. We have the game, so I can have the hat. Yay. Well,
send us an invite.
A slug of bed.
Well, how many points did you get?
8,000.
How much did I get? 5.
Almost 6,000.
Almost 6,000.
That was barely worth it, to be honest. I got like almost 15.
So he definitely didn't rank up, that's for sure. What rank is he?
20.
That guy would have just let me, let you put me down, and then maybe put me down again and put me up. He would have like one kill worth of bookings just by that.
It's too risky for him.
And I kept the money, nice. Apparently you have to wait maybe till the killer leaves and then get an invite and just... hopefully I'm gonna get this one. Ready. Canada, eh?
I mean, Canadian killers are fucking paranoid.
I mean, but that's really funny, like, three people are in the house right next to the hook. Like, right next to the hook. You could have, like, at least downed one of them.
Nope.
I mean, it's not like you have to go half the map from the hook. I mean, they're right there.
Oh, them jakes. They must have not gotten to a game either because they've switched to Grand Theft Auto.
Yeah, the game won't let hackers in. Oh, my mouse is gone.
DC'd.
Yeah, I bet he regretted his choice. Jake, why do you breathe like you're getting a jerk off? Yeah. Jakey boy.
Not bad.
Come on, Kel. I had a game today. One of the people was actually fucking AFK, so he got hooked while it was AFK. Did he say? Please don't.
Don't put the generator all the way. Wow. He has to search more for us. Fuck him, I'm still doing it.
Yeah, fuck that. I wanna do 5 generators, get the fuck out.
You ain't risking it.
Yeah, I mean, neither am I, because you can fucking get downed, and there are like four or five generators almost done somewhere, God knows where. I hate the people who like 99 them, so they're... The killer can't see them either, and but they're not done. It's like, okay. What's the point of having this again?
The big building. You? I'm inside the massive building. Lag.
Ready?
At least the base is not the fucking building. So, dude.
Fucking kidding me. Fucking pull the killer right in front of me. And I mean, like, right in front of me. Well, we found that killer, Kevin. Okay, it's down there. Oh wow.
Find out, Meg.
Oh, let me have the chest. You had a generator. Oh, he's not camping.
I think he's up here with me.
Coming up.
Oh. Nice. Retreat.
Oh yeah, well, that's nice hitting me like from. Hey, he's going back down.
He's going back around. Yeah.
Where are you? Wait, so I can heal you.
Okay. No, he's not coming. Checking down the bottom of the stairs, you can see his little light.
No, still down by the door.
Right now, we have no choice but to stay up here. There's the ladder. The steps lead both ways. Why isn't that other dude saving them?
Go, get away!
He's not coming!
I know, but just, like, let's stay a bit closer.
Dude, stop being so scared. You go.
Telling me he came.
What? I thought you knew he was.
Yeah, I totally did.
Black burst win.
Well, I'm still inside, chasing you.
Yep.
Thank you. away are you?
Whoa, that skimmed me. I'm like right at the end of the map. Heartbeat slowed down. I think he gave up. And Meg is sabotaging hook.
I'm doing a generator.
That's probably why nobody's doing fucking generators.
I'm doing a generator by the way. When I buy the building.
So thanks, Meg, for selling me out, you fucker. Thanks a fucking lot, Meg.
I'm gonna go to the basement.
I'm dead. I'm dead. Lag. Oh, let's go.
I lag too, just when you lag.
No, there's no.
Oh man, I'm lagging. Are you lagging right now?
Yep.
Yeah, maybe he's using switch lag. Lag. Camping, yeah?
Meg is like miles away. He's staying. Yeah, gone. Yep, gone.
Where the fuck is that fucking bitch close to me?
No, she's right in the corner of the map. No, she's close to me. She's not even doing nothing. She's hiding. Not even thinking about coming for me. No, no, she might be.
Ah, fuck. Piece of shit. Yeah, she's not. I'm dead.
Come for me.
Yeah. Iron grass, go on them. At least.
See, fucking no hooks then. Not hooks, no generators then. Circling around.
I can hear the heartbeat though.
So can I. He's patrolling you. I see him.
Yeah, don't come. Go find a generator. There's no need.
They're all on that side. Oh shit, see me, whoa. Lag.
Don't put me down.
I'm not! I'm fucking trying to find a tree.
Whatever. No, don't hit me!
Run.
Why did you put me down? They're just gonna kill me.
You know what? We're both gonna die. Let's die together.
Well, you could have left me and that just done generally.
He's after me, so you're fine.
Kitty.
What? You're welcome.
Yeah, but I mean, you could have just told you to
leave. I'm fine. I have nothing to lose, man. He's lag switching this bitch up.
Yeah, he is. Because every time he's close to you, I bet I get lag too. Ow. Get lag.
Yep.
Where are you?
Near the building.
Yeah, he's a lag switcher for sure. Because it's weird to have a smooth game until he's close to chasing somebody, that's kind of weird.
Yep. Come on.
I'm gonna record him.
Come on!
Oh man! Oh, did you.
Wiggled my ass right out there? But I ain't gonna escape very far. I'm lagging so fucking hard as soon as he comes so close. Fuck off, man. Now I'm near the basement. Well, I'm dead this time.
Oh, two more gen. I'm halfway. I don't have any points. Maybe we're running away. Hopefully that other person is doing a generator.
No.
What?
I almost.
What kind of killer is it? Oh man, it's Ryan.
Ryan, Spies in the Shadow, Unrelenting, Enduring, and Deerstalker.
And rank?
9. I almost pipped. Really, really close.
Oh shit! I fucking lagged out from... from the... whatchamacallit. The hiding spot. Okay, if I survive, I will probably get Marge.
You're on 6,000 right now. She's on 15.
Yeah, she did all the hooks, I think.
Yeah.
I wonder where the hatch is here.
Do you provide the logs are inside the building?
Here. Does she have that adrenaline?
No.
We'll find out.
He doesn't.
What, was there a gate right next to me?
He's next to one right now.
Yeah, that's the far one.
The killer found her.
Where the fuck is the other gate?
Near the logs, I think.
Oh shit. Cause I saw only one. Is he not doing anything with her?
He's dropping her because she was about to wriggle free, he's headed your way. He's not coming for you, he's camping their body.
Is there a gate here? Well man, she's close to this gate.
She was right outside the gate when she got hit.
Probably go to the other gate, right?
I think these gates are actually quite close to each other.
Well, I have to find something because I sure as hell don't know where that fucker is.
Where she slid from is where the other gate is, so if you keep following that bit down, the other one might be on the other side. I think.
That shit.
Doesn't have nobody else gets death. Circling.
Oh gonna probably try and carry me, so I'm going for the gate.
There's no hooks anywhere, so...
Oh, I know, so I'm going for the gate.
He's just gonna probably keep flopping you over and over.
Yeah, but he can't. Because, actually, every time he drops me, I gain some, life. That's right, life, weird thing. Wow, there's a fucking lag on the wiggle, too. Fucking doesn't do anything. Oh my god, how far can he carry me?
He doesn't even have iron grasp in it, mate. Running forward.
Okay, I'm fucking lagging when he even hits me, so... Yeah, this guy's totally getting reported for lagging.
Wherever girl's still fucking going for the hatch. Oh, she died right on top of it. You see where her body is?
Yeah.
That's where the hatch is, right next to her. If you wiggle free, you start fucking running. Yeah. And go. Out the window. You are lagging so bad on my one.
Look at that fucking lag. Oh my god, he's fucking switch lagging so bad it's not even funny. It's seriously, he's fucking, he's cheating so bad it's not fucking funny.
I told Gummy about Brian.
And
she said he just tried to add her on Skype as well.
What the fuck? Why do I always keep getting this fucking piece of shit old game? What's the name of the killer?
His name is Von Summon.
Can you... Well, I can find his profile. Is she joining?
I think she's waiting for it to update. Oh dear. Fucking Brian. I can't believe how much he changed.
There we go. So that fucker is reported. Nice, nice. Yeah. It's so sad when they turn out to be dicks.
It's really strange because he seems so genuine and then he's just slowly starting to get really weird. Because like after you left, we played.
Mm-hmm.
And...
By the way, I'm recording. But
okay.
What the fuck? Everybody should know about creepers. And
yeah, but... And I left to join somebody in Left 4 Dead because I left him hanging for about 3 hours. So he was playing with another girl who he apparently deleted. He didn't like her voice. I was like, okay, whatever. I come back. And it was just me and him. He was fine. And then I just added another guy and then he got really iffy about it. And then... When we left the call, I said, I'm just gonna chill. He's like, going all weird. He's like, I miss your voice. It's cute. I miss you. And it's like, what?
He missed you.
Missed me.
Okay.
And then he's like, just wanted stuff over and over. You. Because it just, like, really threw me off. I was like, are you joking? Or are you fucking being...
Yeah.
And it's like, when he was, like, really serious about it, I was like, oh my god.
Is Gami in the game, or...
She has 2 minutes, so I'm going to be right back while she...
Yeah, I'm going to be right back, too. I got a pee-pee. Gummy.
Ringing. Fucking Michael Chang. Ooh.
What?
Lieber's telling me it was in Rob's game and he's like Michael Chang and all that shit. Fucking Michael Chang.
Hello.
Hello. Would you like to get your boobies out for Brian? It's
no,
for a good cause.
No, I can do it for you.
Oh my god. I find it funny how he deletes me, then quickly deletes Igor, and then adds you.
Yeah.
It's like womanizer right there.
And maybe I was for lucky that he wasn't online on Steam when I added him. And when
god,
he told
it all over you.
Yeah. And he added me on Skype for 1 hour ago.
Man.
So he's trying to get a hold of me, I guess. But now he's out of options. So
if you start getting random invites on Skype, it's probably another account.
Yeah.
Messed up.
Oh my god, did you find him in the game? Or where did you find that one?
On the forums, I posted a thing if anyone wants to join.
Ah, okay.
Team play. Add me. He seemed really genuine. I couldn't believe how much he changed.
Yeah, maybe because now it's like, oh, now she sees me as a friend. Now I can ask her for boobies.
Because as everyone left, when Igor and that left, it was just me and him, and he was still all right. Then I added a guy, and he was quite
right
iffy.
Wait.
I'm not finding anything. Nom 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 nom.
What you eating?
beer.
Well, it's kind of a food. It has lots of carbs. You know where they go.
Right down the hips.
Yeah, so turns out he's a creeper.
Yeah, so when I added another guy to the game, he went quite weird.
Oh my god.
But didn't. It's just a bit iffy. And then I left to go play Left 4 Dead because I kept somebody waiting like 3 hours.
Uh-huh.
And he was like, fine, whatever, go. And he was with another girl who he said he deleted after playing with her because her voice was annoying. And when I said I was done with Skype, he's like, I miss you, I miss your voice.
Oh my god.
It's so cute. We should watch a film together. And it's like, oh.
Yeah, right.
And then he went
straight
to Canada. Totally legit to come over and watch some movies.
What the? Nah, he didn't offer anything. Fucking killer. Well, hopefully it's a low rank killer since it's either one or the other.
Yeah, well, our killers are gonna be Canadian, Gummy. Yeah, but... I switched to the Canadian zone.
Okay. I played as a killer yesterday when I left the Skype conversation. Oh my god. I got so fucking mad. But I killed the fuckers. I needed to kill someone. I didn't need to be killed anymore.
Nice. Nice. I think I reached your stage yesterday. That's the later it got. I got sick of all the rank one killers last night.
Aww.
I completely zoned out. I was like, I just kept sacrificing myself. I did not care.
Did you watch that guy's stream?
Yeah, I just skipped to the bit where I was blocking the door.
What did he say?
He goes, oh my god, that bitch is blocking me. You got out the fucking window. And then I was watching you fucking plank the shit out of him.
Who is on top of the hill?
Me. And I can't move.
I'm behind you, yeah, so if you could walk towards me, maybe. I have the other nerd here. Okay, he wants a kiss, apparently.
Where are you? What's behind?
Oh, yeah, I told you.
Right
behind
here.
You.
How did come here?
I'm not
oh,
sure.
You were there. Oh my god.
It's a thigh buns over here.
Wrong Jake, of course. I think, yeah. There you are.
Hello. Finish it. Is he gonna pick out a whole four of us together?
He picked me, of course. He picked me! The guy who didn't fucking do anything, you fucking piece of shit and lag. And nowhere to juke.
The house is here.
Oh yeah, the big house.
Yay!
With the generator.
What is he flashing? Get the fuck away from me, you idiot! Yeah, you fucking deserve it, you stupid fuck, standing there and fucking blocking me.
Do these generators got me?
Yeah, I see.
I'm going to the house after.
I see the boys.
I'm healing myself, but you can heal me. Oh no, he's fucking came here. You fucking piece of shit.
What kind of a killer is it?
He's right here, he's right here.
You're fine.
Ah, the wraith.
Everybody up.
He's walking around the house.
Yeah,
yeah, watch him. Lol.
Is he coming inside?
I'm not quite sure, but...
Whatever's in the chest, I'd get the fuck out of there now.
Jump.
Oh, indeed.
I fucking need to do something, man. I haven't done shit except to run this one.
Killers after me!
So cute. She sounds so cute. And I'm like all annoyed at my youngest. She sounds like a fucking smurf, or like from these chipmunks from the chipmunk movies, you know?
Is he still chasing you?
Yes, Jason Jones, I think.
That fucker's of course here. I just need to get the fuck away from here and do something.
Oh, you got him. Well, oh, KO. Yeah,
fuck you, Jones. Fucking piece of shit.
Where are you, Igor?
I don't know, I'm just walking around trying to find something to do.
I'm headed back to the hell.
I have no points.
Do you have bullet points?
Yeah, like 15, but I've sabotaged. Is anybody close to Jones?
I'm in the house doing the generator.
Is he camping, the guy?
I don't know.
I have no idea.
I went far the other side.
Yeah, I'm by the logs. You see the logs.
I think he's killing himself.
Of course he is. Because man doesn't give us a chance to help him. Okay, if you wanna kill himself, okay.
Oh, fuck it, I'll go for him.
Don't fucking go for him.
I'm going for him.
Fuck you, bird, I have fucking...
He had that fucking silent thing. He can stand still for 6 seconds.
Oh my god. Oh,
not fucking so do a heartbeat. Camping. He will be. Oh.
Man, I wish I brought the key.
Let's tell us if he's camping.
He is. He's got that quiet thing.
Oh my god.
He doesn't have to quote.
Oh my god. Oh. Evil. Ah, one over here.
That one in the house is almost done.
Okay, so we need to do this one. Okay, he's right here.
Yeah, I know.
Just stay alive, kid, please. Then we can do the one in the house.
Fucking stood right behind the tree, making these fucking invisible. He's coming your way.
Whoop! Hello! Fuck you!
Hey, kitty!
Oh my god!
I was like, I can take him down. I was like, what's the feeling? Oh my god, it was weird.
There's two kinds of people. Feel in front of the injured person.
Oh my god! Oh, that was stupid. I was going to take you down, but then I was fucking Sophie.
Tell me if he's camping, yeah.
He is rank 13.
If he's camping, you'll kill yourself. If not, tell me.
He's got insidious not free and iron grabs one.
He's here.
Yeah, I see him.
Yeah, I'm staying alive. I wonder when they're going to do something about the campers.
Never.
No, nothing.
Except the will they say.
If you need another med kit later, I have one on me, so you can pick up when I'm dead.
I'm gonna try to use the hatch, so I have to somehow to bait him. Can you pan to the house and see if the window under this opening is closed or not?
Shit, I can't see anything.
Alright, alright. I'm gonna wait till he comes up here and then try.
Yeah, he's not that far actually. Yeah, it's here. It's not that far actually. It's in the right in the corner.
Oh my god, I had a battery in a purple mystery box. What the fuck?
What kind of battery? Was it like a purple one or the normal?
Most gayest battery yet. Oh my god. I'm never going for mystery boxes again.
Yeah, he went for the hatch.
Yeah.
Of course. I don't care about not getting a peep, because I was peepless anyway, so... I can't say that, yes.
Oh, I know he's
on earth are you doing back there? It's loud.
I wonder how close he is.
Ah, it's just under. That's my pass. You see that?
Yeah, yep.
Good.
I mean, he knows I'm here probably because all the crows are in my head, but I'm not.
Oh no, he's gonna get it. Run, run, run. Nice.
Yep. Fuck you, camper. Piece of shit fucking camper. I hope you fucking choke for camping. Loser.
Level rank 13. Killer. Nice.
Look at him, he barely got any points. Bankiri, you almost fucking...
Yeah.
Ozeroth. Okay, Ozeroth, I hope I can write on your profile. Camper. No, I cannot. You're still a fucking camper.
I might take a map.
You're gonna take. It sounded like I'm going to take a map.
That sounds good too. One for you, one for you.
Yay! I'm getting invites.
Fuck! I hate campers. It just ruins. Fuck! It ruins everything.
Yeah, exactly. So boring. Can't do shit with campers. Even the true talent doesn't even know what to do with campers. If there's a camper, then you're screwed. Sorry.
Thank you, Canada lobbies.
You change.
Canada, our home and native land.
Killer is ready.
Level 3, so it must be some noob or like a really high ranked, and that fucking level 3 just got fucked.
What? Who? Ah, oh, that one. Bad Rats lover. But...
You wanna start together?
Yeah, okay. Why not? Somebody's gonna protect you.
Yeah. But like, what the fuck? There were like 4 of us there and he fucking went straight for me that that motherfucking Jones or James, what the fuck it was called, he fucking comes there. Bringing the fucking killer.
Yeah, yesterday I had so bad luck with the killer.
I really hate campers. It's no fun for... I can't believe it's fun for the camper. For the killer either.
Every time I play as the killer, I hook them and I leave. I go around and there's always someone there trying to help them. And if they get down, who cares? I get more points
Trevor
to hook them again.
Yeah.
Exactly. Akira, you're the one who's running?
Yeah, because there's a generator right here. Well, footsteps only fade for like a second and he's not near us, so... It's the only time you can run, basically.
Kill it.
I really they should remove that loud knock when you actually skip check.
Why?
Because it should be silent when it's a skill check and not a loud piece of shit.
Are you sexting again, Igor?
Friend was here last salmon fishing last night.
Wait!
Well, I got the hook here, so you can just juke him away from here. I'm gonna do the hook.
Oh,
you see the little thing glowing in the sky? That's where I am.
Where?
Look in the sky. Beam of light is where I was.
Yes or not?
Nice, nice, nice. I can see ya. I'm right there, so if you can juke him. He got a trap. He's putting a trap.
What the fuck is this glowing thing?
Just run away.
That was me, that's exactly where I was stood.
The thing was glowing in the fucking ground. What was that? Was that the hatch?
I put that there.
What is it?
It's a light mark where if everyone wants to meet up in one place, you can put a little glow thing there.
Uh-huh.
We can all find each other in the sky.
Ooh, he's coming this way. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. He's coming, he's coming. Oh! Fuck!
You can stand in the glow and make it seem like you're being raptured. Either way.
Go away! Oh my god, oh my god.
Is that somebody stepping in it?
Oh. Leave me alone, you fucker. Oh, he's running off to someone else now.
I disarmed the trap.
I think that's where he's headed.
Well, now I need points, I need dumb one. So I'm going down to the basement here with your glowing light. But it wasn't that hard to do.
I'm just running. No, but he will, because I'm just running like a fool.
Ooh, lag.
Good one.
I was fucking across and he got me. That's fucking bullshit game. I was fucking over the thing. Iron Grasp, at least level 2. No, maybe 1.
He got you?
Yeah. I was over. I slipped over and he got me from fucking behind. That's such bullshit.
Oh my god.
He put a trap way too far. But it's invisible.
There's a trap.
But he left. No, he's here. He's here. Camping calls. Don't come to generator. Don't come. Nice
camping.
Did you chase a kid?
I just fucked myself.
He's not even chasing you. He just came back.
Oh.
Good.
How about you're down? Nice.
Yeah, but he's still out.
I'll record it, see if you.
Lol.
These traps going off. I just got him out for one.
Okay, do the fucking match anyway.
Whatever the fuck that one is.
By the house.
I need fucking coins.
Yeah, me too. Shut up.
I mean, I'm close to a gate. Is anybody close to a generator?
Here, I'll put down a glowing light for you. That's where I am.
I see you. I'm doing the hook right next to you. I found a toolbox.
I wonder if the killer can see that.
I don't know. He could. Should not be able to. See? Now I got...
Yeah,
we are.
I'm being summoned into heaven while I do it.
See, she's the angel.
Here he comes. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
I'm by the gate. I'm gonna start opening
the gate. Oh, man, there's a door. I walked into his arms. Thank you. no, it's me.
One gate that
was
straight down
to
the generator.
He's got me. I see that.
Is he gonna camp ya?
Probably. Oh, that's a hut.
Is he camping?
No, I have no idea. Now he's getting a trap.
I will put the other game. You were kind of far away from both.
You can get time that you saved me more after the times I saved you.
Well, is he camping, yeah? That's the question.
Nope.
He's not there.
The distance.
Which way did it go?
He's circling around the house.
Of course he is.
Breaking planks.
Wow, you're far away. And I'm lagging.
Put traps down in the gap.
There's no point. I mean, I can't see it. It's impossible.
Because you never even tried to run
over.
Well,
how can I? There's a trap and he's fucking trapping everything around you. What's the point?
Because you and Demi would have been close to each other.
I mean, if you were maybe close to a gate, so you could actually run to the gate, but you were like on the other side of the map.
Fine. I'll remember this.
Do it, kitty.
What you doing, Demi?
I don't know. Going for a exit, maybe?
He wasn't even with me. He left ages ago.
Oh my god. There's one. I don't wanna go into fucking trap now.
There's no trap there.
Okay, that's good. And the hatch is no. No, I'm not lagging. The hatch is not near here, right?
Oh, you pipped Kitty, didn't you?
Nope.
What is this Warlam guy?
It
says you got 12,200 points.
And then I lost a pip and I lost a rank.
Yeah, 12,200, oh my god.
What did you get the points in?
Healing the other dude and saving him.
So you didn't get 10,000 points in like, in total, like?
I don't know, I didn't look.
Yeah, I've been walking 2 miles today.
Yay!
Nothing.
We're no longer friends.
Are you gonna do a run? Rob, I mean?
Yes.
That makes me a sad pain. Of course. I hope it's true that they're gonna remove rank and level from the killers, so that's gonna be nice.
Cause it's then too easy.
Yeah, it's way too easy to pick your fights then.
And also, it's too easy to rank up as the killer. I have no perks. I use only my blood points on Claudette right now. So I nothing. It's clean. But still, I rank up like crazy. It's too easy to get points as a killer. So I don't know if I told you that Kiri, but I asked my dad's wife if she can make spring rolls. Like, if this genuine Thai, then it's really, really delicious, right?
Right.
Yeah. And so she said that, oh yeah, I can go to the Thai store up in town and
really little bitch.
Yeah. And order some things. Okay. And then she came with a box with spring rolls. So she she bought the spring rolls.
She bought them finished.
Yes.
Like in the store.
Yes.
It's a thought that counts.
But from the... Yes, it is. And I was like, thank you. It was really nice. But it was from the Thai store, so hopefully these are better than the ones you can buy from the regular store. So I hope so. But there was this little small box with 60 fucking spring rolls in. Oh my god. They're really small. But they are really good. I hope. Hello, Gamforian. Nice.
No, I was gonna change the Jake Knight to the nerd.
The white?
Yeah, because of the perks. I don't have any fucking perks. I have like rank 2 premonition.
I saw someone who made the tutorial about how to survive and don't die or suck or whatever it's called on Facebook. No, YouTube, I mean. So they went through every character, like Jake, the saboteur, and yeah, he's good at this and this and this. Claudette, the medic, and she's good at this. Meg, the flash or something. And then they come the white, and the description.
Trapper again. No chainsaw. That's my fucking trap. No. Fuck you. That's my Jake.
What did they say about Dwight?
And then still, exactly, Dwight. Yeah, we have Dwight.
Just Dwight.
Yeah, fuck everything else, it's just Dwight. I wish I could, you could hear where the fuck it comes from.
Yeah, that's really stupid that you don't actually get any, like, direction clues from the sound. That's so fucking stupid.
Yeah, like something you can, like...
Like, maybe he's in that area and not, like, this area. It doesn't have to be, like, yeah. Precise, but...
Yeah, exactly. Like, just something, a little notch or whatever. Like, it's a little bit louder to the left or something. Yeah. And he might be coming that way.
Like you get, for example, with skill checks.
Yeah.
And the bangs and everything else.
Exactly. Like, just a little sound. About beep. Over there. Oh my god. But still, he moves fucking fast with the chainsaw, so... It's not like it would be... Oh, hey! Maria's for it all! I got stuck! Oh my god, Rita!
What happened?
I couldn't stand up! I couldn't run! It's just stuck there! Oh my god. There goes the beep! There goes the beep! And down to the basement! No, we didn't go to the... But he walks around the house towards Kitty.
I'm on the same spot.
Yeah, you see, you couldn't stand up either, right? Yeah, you can stay. I couldn't stand up and run.
Well, I ain't fucking going near that tree again in my life.
So you stand out now.
That's the killer tree.
If you could stop doing the generators and come save me.
We're just gonna do this one so he comes here and then go.
Yeah, I'm scared towards the light.
And he comes to me, of course. Nice run around. Yeah, I use a chainsaw towards you guys.
Lol.
You're good as ever, dude.
Oh my god, I almost put you back down.
Back down and not up. Like really? 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 Really?
Where are you at, Kitty?
I ran forward. Oh my god.
Why is the healing working so slow?
He shot that dude and then he just fucking gunned it for the other area.
Oh my god.
Oh dear.
I tried, sorry.
It's okay.
Fucking launching all over the place. I don't know where to fucking stand.
I put down the thing in front of him and then I went to the other side like what the fuck and I walked the baby. Oh wait, let's see here, you have a rank 1 killer. Oh my god,
that's sick.
He hurt. What the fuck is that? Tinkerer rank 2,
so he chains up really soon. That's good for the chainsaw.
Yeah. Another hard word. Agitation, Shadowborn, and Brutal Strength. Have fun.
Iron grass.
No iron grass, but no.
Oh man, that was some lag. I turned like all the way around. Where did you go, Kitty?
Alright, the end of the map.
Let's see here. Yeah, stop, Kitty.
What?
To your right, Igor. She's on your right. There she is.
This way.
Hey, baby. I'm gonna make some sweet love in the bushes.
Stabbed while you're making love, I'm sure.
Oops. Why don't you make some mini Igors?
He had the spies in the shadows.
No. But he has Shadowborn.
Yeah, that's he can only see. He can see better in the dark.
Yeah, that's it. He's Shadowborn.
What, dude's dead?
Oh, sorry, Abraham.
She's to your right. I saw her,
yeah,
maybe.
So.
This generator's been done.
Sweet behind on Meg. <I'll> dive in.
How the fuck did we get stuck with a rank 1 killer? What the fuck?
It's because of me.
No, I blame Kitty. Prestige and all, hacker.
No, it's because of me. I don't think the prestige has anything to say. But it's really weird, like rank 1 and
2 rank 20s, rank 1 prestige rank 20 and 1 rank 12. You shouldn't have the rank 1 killer, but hey, we have to play the game.
You fucking see me! you wanna get fucked together?
Yeah, joking, we're gonna do the generator next time.
Oh, I fucked myself! Ah! Oh my god. Yeah, ain't that stupid killer. You want planks later? You ain't gonna get any. I'm not enjoying this at all. Oh.
Shut up, game.
How many points have I sadly got?
Yeah, I'm going for the house too.
Oh, great.
There's the only place you can fucking juke the chainsaw.
Which side is he coming up?
I have no idea.
I am not enjoying this one bit. Still chasing you?
I don't know. I don't think he's chasing anybody because I'm free. I'm still. Oh. I guess I'm running back up.
I'm nowhere near the house anymore. I fucking left that place. Stressing me out.
Oh, there's a flashlight. I'm gonna go try and do the generator downstairs.
The keyword is try.
The basement is down here too. Ugh.
I don't know where he is.
He's going between here and somewhere else.
Where will the generator?
Oh man, my fucking game almost stopped.
You doing a generator?
No, he's chasing me, so you're free to do whatever you want.
I'm doing one. See him about the steps. I'm not sure how he got us the first time, but he seems to be struggling now. Or he's only aiming to hit with the chainsaw and not his fucking club.
Man, I can't fucking believe it, I did that. Haha, miss me, fucker. Man, I'm just juking him, so you can do whatever you fucking want. Fuck you want.
Okay, he might get bored of you and hit my... Still with me? Alright, I put one on 99% and I'm gonna do the other one. Got more to you. Got more to you. Holy shit! Whoa!
Well, I'm gonna start doing this one down here.
Ah, he went round. Bitch. That one in the corner of the map is 99% done near the gate in the corner. It just needs a touch. Where he's hung me up next to. How convenient.
Tell me this man, this is not a
he is... not. Just me away.
Oh my god, the lag! Oh my god, the lag! Fucking turn me away from the window, what the fuck?
Yeah, so where I'm hanging, there's a 99% generator next to me. Hands clap! Insane. I don't care if I die, this game is fucking mental. Hopefully I'm gonna pip as well.
Because I know I got like you on the hook, full off the hook, I mean.
Igor, you have 16,000 points, and Kiri, you have, yes, really. And Kiri, you have 11,800.
That'll do me! I think that killer just got lucky. Oh, I did pip. Mm-hmm. That's nice. I'm not even close to the pip, apparently.
What?
Whatever then. Pip, and I lost one instead.
Oh my god. Oh, I lost my pip.
Yay. Have they upgraded the pip or something?
What the lag? No, you have fucking lag. Oh my god.
Yeah, it's.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm glad I'm killing it because I had so many.
Yeah. Yeah, see, that looks. Boop, boop, boop. I have no idea.
Why didn't I pip? That's not fair.
I don't know.
How much objective do you have?
I didn't even look. I did most of those generators.
Yeah, but that's the problem. If you get over 5,000, in what category they stop counting for the pip? Yeah, I got full altruism, full boldness, almost full objective. And a little bit survivor. Like, how is this fucking fair? 20, 16, and 20.
Mm-hmm. Against a rank 1 killer. It's really fair. Every day is fair play. Let's talk about sex, baby.
Are you still singing that?
Yeah, it's on the radio here in Sweden.
Of course, yeah.
I don't know how your radio works, but if they found a song they really liked, then they play it fucking 24/7 in like 14 weeks.
We did that with that Evanescence song. We did that. Yeah.
I'm gonna watch that one. You meant that one who couldn't sing or something?
What one?
The Evanescence. Wasn't My Immortal? You shared it, yeah, Igor, on Facebook.
No, is that Bring Me to Life one? That was done to death over here.
Bring me to life. The worst thing is that I don't have what you would call a good singing voice.
Mm-hmm.
But those people. she couldn't even fucking follow the rhythm of the song. Like, she was lagging behind on the words. Mm-hmm. Because that fucking guy was. Who has to say, like, wake me up. It's not, you don't have to wait for him, number one, to finish. Mm-hmm. You have to, like, overlap while he's saying that.
Mm-hmm.
And he's like, wake me up. Like, so, did you see that? Like, he's so fucking in it, like, yeah, wake me up, sunglasses and long hair. Fucking, she's, the worst thing is we're fucking giving them views.
Yeah, but that's what happens.
Mystery box 3, 8,000. Crystal bead, purple, man.
But it was purple. Purple is nice.
I'm just doing my.
Yeah, I could understand that.
I got that Jake thing for 18.5 grand. Nice. What bird do we get? Premonition 3. Well, that's good. That's what I've been waiting for Jake. And it's, of course, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 away. Oh my god. Oh my god, game. If you don't give me this, I will be so pissed.
What are you doing, lady?
I might miss a game so you can play one without me, but I don't know if you want me to put you in a lobby and then leave.
I don't think it works.
Yeah, I can put you in a lobby and then leave.
Okay, what are you going to do?
I'm just gonna go get some food.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, beer needs food. Okay, we can try again.
Yeah, I'll put you in a lobby and then I'll just leave that one.
Yeah.
You do that.
I don't know if I want to take a bath tonight or not.
Yay. The equivalent of FDA.
Oh, yeah,
noob. Oh, yeah, yeah, like that. Like that.
Yes.
I get it. Like that, love you.
Yeah.
Well, at least I'm gonna have Premonition 3 soon, so that's good. Because that actually does something.
But I don't know what.
Right, we have to ring each other back because I'm hosting this call. So I'll see you later.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Yeah. I saw that too. Like, what? Ready up, noob. Yeah, then Meg. I need to find the first movie of Narnia with Swedish speak.
You can easily to download and then look for the audio file.
I did actually download one that had Swedish speaking, and it was Swedish subtitles, and it was apparently made in the 1920s or something, because the oh my god, the picture was bad. It was really, really bad. You couldn't even watch it. Oh my god. But it was just my oldest, she loves that cartooned version of Narnia, and I hate that
one.
Oh,
I hate this man.
I know.
Especially if it's the chainsaw guy, we're fucked.
Oh yeah.
This is a perfect game for him.
Oh yeah. And I can't move. Yes, I can, but I can't move my fucking
click,
mouse.
Click the mouse.
Ah, yeah, thank you.
Yeah, sometimes it's like that. Well, I'm following you.
Oh, nice. Let's do something.
Hey, here's a gem and a hook.
Yay.
And okay, it's so the start. Trapper.
Okay. You don't want to start with a hook?
No, the other gem. So.
Okay.
See how loud that is when you get a good skill check? It's so stupid.
What?
When you get a skill check for sabotage, you see how loud it is?
Yeah. Oh my god.
Okay, it's coming from there. Oops, he's coming for you. Did he miss you?
Yeah, he went for the other way actually.
Yeah, he went to the other guy. Let's go away. The other direction. Did you see where I went?
I'm by the machine. Yeah.
I'm in the forest by the machine.
But I hear the killer as well. Really near me.
By the machine. This big thingy.
Yes, I
come to
I
the other
for...
side. Walk around it. No, here. This other way. Other way.
Wait. Yeah. Yeah. The killer sees me.
Oh, that other guy disconnected. Are you fucking serious?
Yeah.
Well, I'm walking away from the machine to a generator that's here.
Okay. Well, I'm actually... I'm gonna try for him, because I have no peeps at all. If he's not a camper, I'm gonna try for him. Can you go away? Yeah, he stays close because he's a fucking bitch.
He's still there.
Yeah, he's by this big machine.
You fucking chicken. What the fuck? If you have put down traps already, then why the fuck do you feel the need to stay around?
That was me. I'm running the opposite way.
I'm just taking him down. And I'm of course in the fucking...
Hopefully he'll help you out.
Oh my god, do you know what he did?
No.
He started to fucking sabotage the hook.
What an idiot.
Oh my god.
Hang in there. Is he camping or going for the other guy?
I think he's looking for him and he puts down a trap in front of me.
I see where the other guy is. He's crawling towards me, actually.
Yeah, and the killer is after him, I guess. No, he's run. Yeah, he's running around. It's a fucking chicken. Oh my god.
So he's just running around you.
Yeah.
Okay, then I'm not gonna help you. That's okay.
No, it's okay. You better be fucking good in bed.
I'm recording, by the way.
I don't care. Then now we have the time to promote yourself here. Of course, I'm good in bed. And be the number one douche on YouTube.
Oh man, so laggy.
I know. He's still around here, so you can just do some shit. He's not even around that guy who's crawling, so if you want to help him, you can do that.
Oh, fuck. Oh, wait, he's so fucking close.
Yeah, so just help him.
Can you see if he has deer hunter?
I will look. Probably not, because he was feeling the need to stay close to me, apparently.
My god, they're so fucking loud.
He has iron grasp, rank 1, and nothing more. A rank 16 killer. Yeah, and the stupid motherfucker who left, he had a lot of good shit, actually. Sprint burst, adrenaline, premonition, and spine chill. Oh my god.
Yeah, well, he has 3 pips in his house.
Mm-hmm. The other Jake is doing a generator. Yeah, I actually don't know where. I don't see him. But he left the killers after him.
Hopefully not towards me.
Let's see. Yes, he's running forward to you.
Fuck you, fuck. I hate when that fucking shit happens.
Yeah.
Is he still running towards me or that is
Yes, he is. Oh no, you see them. Hmm. I'm just gonna check on my older one. I put him in front of a film. I'm not sure when it's done, so I'll be right back.
Thank you.
sorry.
Yeah, I needed like 700 actually points to get up there.
Oh man. But you're so high rank, so it's okay, I guess.
I mean, it's more for the points, actually. No, you can send me an invite.
Yeah, I will. I can do that. There you are.
That sucked. It's about what can you do when like four people come in.
Yeah.
One jerk disconnects.
Mhm.
And the other is a fucking idiot.
I know. And the camper killer.
Yeah.
It was ranked 16, and I still don't understand. If you have a trap down... Hello. Then why do you feel the need to still stick around? I never stick around as a killer.
Oh, I'm gonna get to that. Fuck, I would be so fucking pissed if you took the fucking perk that I want.
It's a
shadow. I'm going for the premonition perk, and the fucking that thing entity started right by, but I'm just one away, so.
Yeah, maybe you will get it.
I will
hopefully.
Get it. I'm just one away, so I need. I'm gonna buy it.
Good.
That's so fucking difficult. Like, the one perk of the old perks. I mean, because this one is good. It's like 36 meters, so I can. Maybe try it white.
Oh, bro, collect
everyone.
Shh.
They don't want to go to bed. Well, it's only 8 and the sun is shining, actually.
Yeah, but in a week they're starting school again. So in a week I have to wake them up at 7 o'clock in the morning again. And I told them that this week we're going to bed at 8 o'clock. They have been going to bed like 9-ish something. And that 8 o'clock is the latest night time for them during school weeks. So we have to go back to the rituals, routines we got. And my oldest one, she got a very hard Asperger.
Asperger's.
Yeah, she has Asperger's. Yeah, and this really... so much. Yeah?
Yeah, I know, it's harder.
Tape, man ska tape och göra. Du får göra det imorgon i så fall, Amanda, okej? Okay? Mm, gå och lägg dig nu. Godnatt.
But I mean, she's like talks normally, she's just very picky in some situations, or?
The one with Asperger?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it's really hard for me to exactly explain how you see it, but when you're with her like for a week, then you will really, really see it. You can't say like, oh, tomorrow we're going to the beach and it's raining and it's a thunderstorm, and then you're like, oh, we can't go to the beach, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Her whole world falls apart.
Oh, your sound is really
yes.
bad.
What? Again?
Yeah, it's kind of choppy. Kitty, she's awake. Wait, I'm gonna call you back up. Hey.
Better?
Yeah.
Okay, good. What say? Well, yeah. You say to her, yeah, we can't go to the beach because there's a thunderstorm and it's raining. But you told me! It doesn't matter because you told her something, you promised her something. And she was so excited about something and then you can't go.
Mm.
And the reason why doesn't that actually matter.
Yeah, because you told her and she wants to go.
Yeah, exactly. And the best way I can tell people, especially at dinner times, we have really hard time with her at dinner time because she talks and she floats away in her mind.
I tell people that when she does this, she's not here. She's in fucking Narnia. Yeah. She's in her own world. So you have to, like, I can sound really harsh and mean to her, but I need to make contact to her. And it's not for me to be mean to her. And I have told people that I need help because I don't know how to reach to her.
Where do I change download zone?
I have actually no idea. I think you do that on your
Steam
account somewhere. Yeah, I think you do that. I'm ready. You want to change to Canada?
Settings, yeah. Downloads, download region. Canada, I love you, Canada. Let's do Toronto. Okay.
Do that.
I'm gonna restart Steam.
Okay. And then I go back.
And I'm gonna come back straight away.
Yeah, just invite me when you're done. I'm waiting. Then you can make friends too with this Matthew Santoro.
Who is that?
Oh, he's one of the biggest YouTuber. Oh my god, you never seen him?
No.
He's really funny. He has the widest teeth ever.
No.
Yes.
He says no. Tan 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 tan. La 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 la. Yeah, cause I don't know what's wrong with this. It's like nobody plays this game in Europe.
No, because it doesn't benefit the Europes anymore. It's really hard to get in games. Like 20 minutes in a fucking lobby, that's not okay. When you want to play the game now.
Yeah.
In Left 4 Dead, you can find a game within 5 minutes if you're alone, even less. It's easier to be the killer because you are guaranteed a lobby either way. Because
you're guaranteed a lobby and you're guaranteed a pip almost every time.
Yeah, exactly.
Where are you at? There you are.
But the last night, I actually don't know how I managed to do that, but I actually made a guy. You know the thing that you and I have done with when you're the killer and you give me a lot of points and I give you a lot of points. I actually made that with a totally random guy yesterday.
Oh, I wouldn't trust anybody anymore.
Why?
When it comes to... Oh, look at that. Straight away to the fucking lobby. Yeah, because people are now starting to cheat with that. Oh, shit.
Ooh, damn. Okay, let's do this shit. Nice. We're waiting for you, Igor.
Oh, sorry.
Lol.
Just didn't get a memo.
Ready up, Igor.
1K per gen, that's nice.
Yeah.
That's nice, actually, because then you fucking do like 2 and or 3 gens and maybe 2 or 3 hooks survive in your set.
But what were you going to say? You're not trusting anybody in this game anymore.
Yeah, because people are like cheating. They're like their friendly rate, and then they get people around and kill them. And it actually happened on the True Talent stream today, two or three times, I think.
Okay.
That a killer like he was like he's you know when they start like ringing the bell all the time.
Yeah.
Yeah, and he fucking killed them.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, I wouldn't trust anybody. If they're like pretending to be friendly, like that other guy, I just ran away and did my shit and fuck it.
Yeah, but this guy I did, I gave him 24,000 free points. And I don't remember how many points I got, but it was quite a lot. I don't know.
I forgot to take a medkit.
don't know where you guys are. Oh my god. This was actually funny. The absolute last thing I did, he was able to open one exit, and he was wounded because he was playing as Jake, I think. And then I hit him, so he was on the ground, and I let him escape crawling, just in case he didn't have the achievement. So I tried to do that with the other games. I am, I'm talking to you.
No! Pellet! Save my life, Pellet!
He's still after you?
Yeah, and the pellet didn't go down because the pellets have stopped going down. I bet it's a rank 1 killer. I'm dead.
Of
fucking
course.
White, that fucking team. He has iron grass. One.
Nice. Bad lag, oh my god. Really? Really again? Cool, but I got... Yeah. It's nice that you would fall to like jerk off with that fucking chainsaw in your hand. Yeah. I know, I'm sorry for you. There are guys coming for you, I guess. Oh yeah. We are too nearby you, you can get there. And I've seen them. Tell me what he got.
He probably doesn't have anything in the place this bad. He doesn't have anything, and he's ranked 20, and he has barely more points than I do, and I fucking died straight away.
No.
So don't get caught by that fucker.
I'm trying to.
The people are coming towards you.
Nice.
Such a bad thing. The other guy is sabotaging. He's around the outside. He's like around her. He's like kind of close to you too, because he's just walking around that.
Yes. See that.
He probably left now because Meg doesn't have a heartbeat. So just go to Meg. Go to Meg. She's doing the generator. Run so much, you're leaving footsteps. He's watching her.
Oh, I saw him.
And he's probably chasing her too.
Not sure. Maybe she got away.
She has sprint burst.
Of course she has. Fucking Peggy.
That other guy is sabotaging like crazy. And she's back to the generator, I think. Yeah. No, she's at another generator. You're not coming! did you
do? Oh my god! But I didn't see me, I don't know! I don't know, I don't do this anymore. Oh my god!
Did you jump
over? What? I'm jumping!
Wait.
Boy! What
are you? You're giving him. Don't you look back when you're running away. You
I
have to look back.
I didn't look back. I didn't look
you didn't
back
look
at
back
because
I'm spectating you. You have to look back with the camera.
Because I didn't have time to fucking look back while running and trying to look forward to where the fuck I'm running to. Now, oh my god,
he fucking has 4,000 points. 4,000.
Oh my god. I can't hear fucking shit you say because of the fucking chainsaw. Yeah, I understand that they're leaving me because it's no fucking use to them trying to save me. Like, really?
Yeah, so bad. Oh my god, he's so fucking.
And he's still here. Oh my god. Can you ride on this fucking wall?
I will. I will tell you that he's the fucking worst killer ever. Crane sabotage and hooks. I mean, yeah, we kind of suck getting caught by him, but really. I mean.
But
really,
with the chainsaw, what to do?
Of course it is. 500 points.
Yay! You wanna see what Crane is doing? Oh yeah, I got 5.6. Yay! I also have to spectate right now, just because.
Ooh!
I don't know. It's not that hard to see people actually as a killer, so I don't understand what the fuck they're complaining about.
I don't know, because they're little bitches, that's what.
Yeah, like, what the fuck do they want? Do they want? Do they want the survivors to be like, glowing in the dark?
They want to peep every game and kill everybody, that's what they want. By doing basically nothing.
Yeah, but they have to fucking work for it, but. Actually, I don't even work for it, and
no,
I get it every time.
The survivor has to work for it. It's our job to escape, not his, to kill us. We're just supposed to stand there like fish in the barrel.
Yeah, exactly. Do you trust the Swedish lobbies? What? Kid is playing Left 4 Dead? Oh my god. Beach!
Yeah. Tell her, send her a message.
Yeah, I'm gonna be like, oh, you bitch! And it's like, horrified, smiley.
Yeah. Ask her, why are you playing? Not playing us.
She's leaving. No, she says she's leaving.
She's gonna come.
Rob's forming a hate gang on me, it's sad, but we love you.
Yeah, tell her we love her and she should come here.
Igor has a nice, thick dick. Ew.
Lol.
Well, she's not lesbian, she's bisexual, so what the
is
fuck?
She?
Yeah, she is told she me that. Now? She is bisexual.
My favorite kind of girl.
Yeah, I'll be right back. See how grateful.